All right, so we have a historic moment about to happen. We got the arm wrestle of the century.